God.
It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
I know, right? Another one?
Each one is more twisted than the last.
Fucking, oh my god, finally. Oh my god, it's just a piece of paper.
What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone.
For rocks?
This looks like the place. What you got there, bullets?
Oh my god, this shit takes fucking forever to find shit.
The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Heal!
Take a good long whiff, bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Good boy. Now show me. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Anyone? This is Ellis, over. Can anyone hear me?
Okay.
Another one?
Actually,
hello? This is... No, you're not real. Hey, buddy, what's wrong?
Contact at all costs. You're not.
No! Things would have been different if you. All this would never. I would never.
I'll be too late, girl.
Okay. I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy.
Now, this game is good, but at the same time, it's bad because there's so much walking. It would be better if it's like a. Get straight to it.
Again.
There's way too much walking shit and not like getting to the point of it.
Fuck. Yeah. We need to find another way. Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads. Come here, boy. Hey, Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
You know, just checking in, checking up on you. I mean, how are you?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Don Juan.
Well, hey, let's see you run around a dark, muddy forest for a while. It doesn't really help with your romancing skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, I... There's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, no, I can't explain it now. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. If anything happens, I want you to know.
Hey, stop it, Ellis. Whatever it is you want to tell me, you can do it once you get back, okay?
I'm... I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
You'd better.
We won't be able to sneak by this time.
Pull it!
Oh.
Pull it.
How the hell did they get here?
Oh, it's right here. Oh my God. I got two voice messages.
You have no new messages.
Railcard.
Direction lever, power switch. There's a brake. That's a brake. So start. Oh, fuck.
Come on, buddy.
This wasn't here before.
I didn't know there was a logging operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on. God, I'm so sorry.
Sounds like, so it seems like those Star Tags are his war buddies. Where's that? Okay. What do we got?
It's pretty basic, actually. First,
The mainland shed looks promising. Maybe there's some spare parts left.
Donkey engine, safety valve, okay. Stop. We just got a new delivery. Come to me to show us to pick up the parts you wanted. Another one. Oh man. Can't they just rewind the tape and stop it to where he had it on? Oh yeah, it's on fire now. I knew it.
It's a valve, but the handle's missing. Oh, the steam's escaping. Pressure's not gonna build up. We need to patch it up somehow. Come on, buddy.
Okay. So now we go. Okay.
Jump on, boy. Stick to the light, buddy. Should be safer this way. That's our stop, buddy. Let's hope it's still standing.
What's that? I can order more valves, can't be. Took the last one for their steam donkey, and now we're out of spares. Okay.
Looks like we won't be getting in through here.
Dude, what does. Creepy. Dude, all these pictures, man.
Get it.
Bullet!
One down, one to go. Yeah, good dog.
The fuck was that?
If only I... God damn it.
Peace, steam donkeys, and... Is that it?
Let's go, Bullet.
I don't think I could hit that, right?
Come on, buddy. That's our stop, buddy.
Oh.
Fuses. Go figure. Worst case scenario, you go in blind.
There's someone over here.
Jump on, boy. Let's go, Bullet. Stop, buddy.
Bullet.
Oh, right here.
This one is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it.
House.
I said it wasn't, but I know the truth. Drolic. It's my fucking fault.
When he took the camera from the old fool, it was full of senseless chatter. But I saw it. I saw the things it can really do. Through it, I can look into the darkness and see creatures that lurk there without being seen. Through it, I can see the things that escape my eyes, and through it, I can gaze back into the things I've done. It won't let me forget. Ooh. Another one? Better read this. Patient brought in by parents due to extreme panic attacks and suddenly sleepwalking after traumatic experience. Probably during a preliminary interview, I was able to determine the following. The patient actively avoids recalling the event he experienced with nightmares since the event possible possible coping mechanism. He exhibits emotional numbness, irrational aggression, and disassociation to the event. Overall, he's very nervous, possibly undiagnosed anxiety, neurosis. Low key, that sounds like me. Out there.
Come on, buddy.